I'm not sure how I'm going to like this, but we're giving it a go with a new controller. PS4 controller hurts my hand, so I got a new controller, finally. Feels really weird. Instantly enter a battle. I was hoping for a little bit of a longer cutscene. I will fly.
If I desired your assistance, I'd have demanded it. We had the situation under control. Isn't that right, Smee?
Oh, yes, Captain, completely. We would have cleaved those fiends to the brisket, we would. Why, I'd have given him a little of this and this.
And don't think your efforts mean you'll get a share of me treasure, understand?
I'm not after your precious box, Captain. I'm looking for a person. A boy wearing a mask. Ring any bells?
No, not a one.
Figures.
It's me, your blithering barnacle. We're off. We shall leave this place before the light draws them back again.
Oh. Hey, hold on. What did you just say about the light?
Ah, yes, it's heartbreaking, really. This chest, you see, contains light gathered from all around. And I've got an acquaintance, a boy, who's sure to try and seize it.
A boy who's after the light. If it's not Vanitas, then who? Hey, why don't I help you keep the light safe? Maybe you could tell me more about this boy who's troubling you. What's his name?
Peter Pan! This chest must be brought to Skull Rock safely. Don't let that Peter Pan anywhere near it.
Right. I got you covered.
Interesting. Peter Pan landed too hard. I'm gonna do this again.
Take that! Want some?
I think I felt straight. Yeah. Okay. I saw the golden boy. No, it's straight. Just look at it. Right there.
Yeah. Take that!
like treasure. Saving.
Trusted in you, game.
Pardon me, Captain, but it's about that shooting star I was mentioning to ye.
Mr. Smee, I ordered you to drop that. I'll not have you gushing on about some shooting star.
But Captain, most shooting stars twinkle for a bit and then they go out. But this one, it kept on sparkling and shining even after it crashed down. Why, what if it's really a big, enormous, priceless gemstone?
Idiot! Why didn't you tell me? We've a bit of business to attend to and must, I fear, step away. I trust you can see to things till I return.
Sure. When Peter Pan gets here, I'll be waiting.
Fish. Looks like he's found himself a new flunky. I'll fly down and distract him. Men, you move in and nab the treasure.
Are you Peter Pan?
That's me.
The light is not yours to take.
You won't stop me.
I'll show you.
Real good.
Put Peter Pan in his place. I'll try.
You won't stop me.
You're done. Say goodbye.
Light? What light?
Look, Pan! We've got the chest!
No! Not yet, you blockheads!
Hey!
Woo. Look! That hurt!
Oh, sorry!
Now what is this?
Pirate treasure, of course. Jewels, doubloons, you know, the usual stuff.
I've been guarding a pile of loot?
Sounds like you've been tricked.
I'll say. I owe you an apology. I picked a fight over nothing.
Oh, it was all in good fun. Not every day I get to fight such a good swordsman. Say, what's your name anyway?
Terra.
Right then, Terra. Which way did Hook go?
They said something about a shooting star.
Shooting star? Tinkerbell must be in danger. Men, guard that treasure with your lives!
Aye, aye, sir!
You go and get him, Pan!
Well, I should be on my way.
Somebody help! Unversed. Stay back.
Oh, that's a lot of monsters.
Thunder. Want some?
Fine. All's well.
What's that?
Tinkerbell, one of Peter Pan's dearest friends.
Can I take a look?
So long as I have his precious pixie, Pan's demise is all but assured. What's the meaning of this?
You know, I didn't give it that much thought. Just doing what my heart tells me.
That's mutiny! And you'll walk the plank for it! That sound!
Hooray! We sure showed Hook this time!
Every star up there is another world.
Huh? Terra.
Yep. Hard to believe there are so many worlds out there besides our own. The light is their hearts. And it's shining down on us like a million lanterns.
What? I don't get it.
In other words, they're just like you, Ven.
What does that mean?
You'll find out someday, I'm sure.
I want to know now.
Ha 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 ha
much for the pirate treasures.
Hmm.
Did you guys really want the jewels and gold that badly?
Hmm? Nah, we don't care about that stuff.
But Pan was counting on us.
I'll tell you what. Put the stuff that's really special to you in there. That can be your treasure.
Yeah!
Real swell idea. Thanks!
Kinda makes me wonder what I'd put in there.
Pixie petals.
This light. It's so warm.
Somewhere out there, there's this tree with star-shaped fruit.
Aqua. Vin. I wonder if we'll ever be a team again. Looks like all the things that once held us together just push us further away. And now the light has led me here. What am I supposed to do? Was I guided here in order to meet that boy?
Oh! Ahoy! We're over here! Riku, Raisa, first one to the boat gets to be captain! Come on! You call that running? Outside world?
Huh? Why would you say that?
Because nobody lives out here. And I know you're not from the main island.
Smart kid. So how about you? What are you doing here?
Oh. My friend's dad took us out on the boat. This is where we like to play. But they won't let us row out here by ourselves. Not till we get older.
Must be hard, huh? Stuck in one place.
I heard once there was a kid who left for good. So how did you get here anyway?
Is there some reason you're interested in the outside world?
Yeah. I want to be strong one day. Like that kid who left. He went to the outside world. I bet he's really strong now. I know it's out there somewhere. The strength that I need.
Strength for what?
To protect the things that matter. You know, like my friends.
Outside this tiny world is a much bigger one. In your hand, take this key. So long as you have the makings, then through this simple act of taking, its wielder you shall one day be, and you will find me, friend. No ocean will contain you then. No more borders around or below or above, so long as you champion the ones you love. You gotta keep this a secret, okay? Otherwise, all the magic will wear off.
Hey, what was that all about?
You know.
Know what? Why won't you tell me? Who was that guy? Somebody you know?
Maybe.
Oh, there you go again. Just tell me.
I really can't. I've gotta keep it a secret.
Not with me, you don't. I'm like the best secret keeper in the world.
Nice try.
Oh, Riku!
Protect the things that matter. Right. My friends matter to me, too. So, I still have things that I have to protect.
That light. Is it Ben?
Master Terra, find me. We must speak at once.
Master Xehanort.
I like here. I do like Chaos City. Let's keep that for now. I honestly don't know how to pick here. Any clicks. That's back here.
So long!
No! Oh no, there's so many!
Fire!
I got all 3 stars. Fairanda!
Sure!
Thank you very much!
Want some?
We got one. Louie! Yeah. Next one is Castle of Dreams. Okay, I still one here. That's what I meant, it is 2 hours of position, so I didn't really want to push it.
Want some?
radiant garden knife too. Oh no! I just almost picked this part. Now I can jump higher and dash.
So long.
Take that!
some?
Yeah. time sticker.
Fire! Thank you. show ya. You can't stop me.
Okay. Right.
You can't stop me!
Thank you.
stop me.
Thank you.